I'm good. Don't get greedy, Colt. Igor, you shouldn't let science stand in the way of a good time. Juliana didn't like his submission. Which means I should just love it. That's the one. Thank you.
but it helped.
Thank you.
got here?
What? Hello?
Thank you.
I invited?
Probably because you're boring and distasteful.
I thought this whole place was supposed to be one big party!
Yeah, and this part is for you.
Thank you.
There's got to be a way to kill two of them at once. Or three, or four, or more. No, they can't be that stupid. Well, maybe Alexis.
Thank you. All that power at your fingertips. You feeling good and febrile yet?
Not the word I'd use.
Yeah? Tell me about it.
It's weird, but somehow familiar. It's kind of a rush.
This whole place is a rush, Cole. That's the point.
Then why did I want to leave so badly?
I don't know. Hard to hear your motivations over all that gunfire.
guard it with your life, huh? What is life in a time?
Thank you. self-defense, if anything. Mrs. Rim, Frank's mad name. And if there's really a crazy mofo out there trying to kill us all, well, you better kill us good, because we're coming back. All right.
You got a dead end, John. You'll know for sure tonight. I'm rising from my shallow grave, and I'm molding my crusade at curse.
Thank you. faster.
Size of apples. You don't want to count of all the sitting. Poor guy.